If you think you can't get pregnant with the blocked fallopian tube, then you may be surprised to discover that you are misled. The truth is, you can unblock your fallopian tubes naturally if you do three things daily. Let's get started. I know you are trying to conceive with blocked fallopian tubes. Have you already done HSG test? What is the result? Maybe one of your fallopian tubes is completely blocked and other one partially. Obviously, your doctor recommends laparoscopy surgery to remove the completely blocked tube or to clean out partially blocked one. Can the surgery completely clear blocked fallopian tubes? Look at this carefully. Internal scar tissue adhesion is blocking your fallopian tubes. Internal scar tissue is in fact a healing process consequent to infection or any other physical or emotional trauma. So, even if you clear the scar tissue through a surgical procedure, and yet the scar tissue will continue to grow because you have not eliminated the root cause, that is infection or any other traumas. A multi-decade study shows that 55% to 100% of women develop adhesion after pelvic surgery. Thus, new pelvic adhesion form in over half of surgical cases. There is another risk factor in surgery, that is inadvertent enterotomy. When a surgeon unintentionally cut into a nearby healthy part, it may cause serious problem or even death. This is what we refer as inadvertent enterotomy. That means surgery can't permanently clear fallopian tubes and also come with other risk factors. So, the option of surgery has to be exercised cautiously. Here is what you need to realize. Eventually, you end up with needing IVF to conceive. But unfortunately, for the most of the couples, IVF procedure is out of their reach. If you are one among them and just wondering, any other alternative therapies can really clear blockages in fallopian tubes, what should be the focus of treatment? It is a fact that your fallopian tube is blocked and that is causing your infertility. Here, your focus should be on unblocking fallopian tubes, clearing scar tissue completely but not getting pregnant. Modern medicine focuses only on getting pregnant but not on the restoration of fallopian tube health. Here is the secret. Unlike modern medicine, alternative therapies focus on restoration of fallopian tube's health. Once your fallopian tube health is restored, can anyone stop your pregnancy? No. Because pregnancy is a natural process and it happens automatically in a healthy body. How to unblock fallopian tubes naturally? In yogic science, we believe that all the chronic diseases are the result of blockages in the energy body. We therefore focus on clearing energy blockages. Here I want you to know that once energy blockages are cleared, the disease disappears in the body. After that, you will get pregnancy naturally. In yogic science, there is a clear-cut step-by-step process to clear blockages in the energy body. But I don't want to go into these details, and however, I am suggesting three different ways of exercises for your body that you can start right from today and hopefully clear the blockages very soon. You can do all these exercises at your home as per your convenience. three ways to clear blocked fallopian tubes. 1. Stretching exercises. There are multiple reasons that are causing blockages in your fallopian tubes. Scar tissue is one of the major reasons for tubal blockage. Regular practice of simple stretching exercises help you clear blockage in your fallopian tubes. You also get relief from pelvic pain and pressure. Watch the video links given in the description and start practicing these simple stretching exercises regularly. 2. Energy exercises. Even if your cycles are regular and ovulation is normal, still getting pregnant with blocked fallopian tubes is very difficult. The reason being, your partner's sperm can't reach your egg, nor your egg cannot reach your uterus. You may suffer symptoms of painful periods, pain during sex, and pain in your pelvic area. Energy exercises improve blood circulation and vital energies, and you feel a sense of healing. All your body systems will be rejuvenated, including your fallopian tubes. Regular practice of energy exercises slowly heals your fallopian tubes. Watch the video links given in the description and start practicing energy exercises regularly. 3. Yoga postures. You know very well that infection and inflammation, scar tissue are main culprits in damaging your fallopian tubes and leave you with the only option of IVF. If you are an advanced aged woman, all these problems will be compounded and the chances of conceiving will be reduced. Whether or not you are going to IVF, a regular practice of yoga will have a tremendous impact in speeding up your fertility. Yoga therapy is an ancient yogic practice used by many people when all other therapies are failed. Yogic practices heal the entire body and mind. Yoga therapy combines certain yogic postures with breathing exercises and meditation. Regular practice of yoga increases oxygenation and blood circulation to all the infected parts of your body. It also activates your reproductive organs and the healing happens naturally. New scientific studies confirm that yogic techniques can enhance your fertility 3 times. It is here our fertility yoga plan is right for you. All that you needed is 30 minutes of joyful activity every day. Link is given in the description. I can understand. Every woman desperately wants kids. Who else doesn't want to become a mom? Longing to give birth to your child is a miraculous experience in the life of a woman that can't be explained in words. I am sure I don't need to tell you, but when you want a new life to grow in your womb, don't you think that you have to keep it healthy? A healthy reproductive system ensures the growth of healthy baby. I therefore suggest you to focus on restoration of health, and then you can expect miracles in your life. Here I want to tell you one more thing. Your body is a miraculous system that is capable of recovering very fast, provided if you just support it. So, no matter what your doctors and other people around say, don't believe them, because your body is a fantastic gift you will ever have. I end this video with a request to download our free report, How Not to Remain Infertile. Discover the right way to reverse infertility and conceive without struggling for years and trying hard. Link is given in the description below this video.